Well, Lacey police are asking for your help tonight to identify these three people. Police say they burglarized the Wave car wash around 3:45 this morning. Police say they got there in a U-Haul pickup truck with no license plate. They stole about $100 in quarters. If you recognize them or know anything about them, you can submit an anonymous tip to Crime Stoppers of South Sound or just message Lacey PD on their Facebook page.